So I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to show you from where you can download BlueStacks for your PC. BlueStacks is an app from which you can use Android application in your PC. It's an Android emulator. Just open the browser in Google. Open Google and just put BlueStacks. Just open the first site, the official site of BlueStacks, and just click on download button on BlueStacks. Download BlueStacks. Actually, I have already started the download. As you can see here, it's almost half completed. So I'm going to continue my video after it's completed. So yeah, as you can see, it's now completed. Now just open the folder. Just run the BlueStacks. It will take a while to extract. Yeah, it's completed. Just click on yes. As you can see, the setup has opened of BlueStacks. Now just select the location and all and install. Installation might take a while. Just finished. As you can see, the app has been opened. Just sign in is good with your Google account. Your Gmail account means. Just complete all the formalities. As you can see, it has been started properly. Just in initializing some things. Now just complete the formalities, select the language and all. Yeah, now it's normally started. Thanks for watching the video. If you do like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe.